Morning, guys. Good leg seeing here. So I'm just going to do this off the bat. No editing, anything else. It's if I'm just talking to myself, which I probably am. But basically, we're going to go quickly go on about Axion, the lifestyle store. Then we're going to go about the price, Vabel, some updates with Vabel. And then a relatively, at this moment in time, I would call it high risk, high reward, called Gym AI. I bought some a couple of weeks back, so I'm down on my money at the moment. And the reason why I'm bringing it to you guys is because it's so cheap at the moment, even just chucking $10 at it is going to get you about 50,000 tokens with a max supply of 700 million. Yeah, so high risk one, but I don't normally show ones like this, but sometimes it's high reward. So we will go on about that as well. First and foremost, Axion first. So as you can see, I have a stake matured. So any of you guys wondering how you know about your stakes, you must log into the user interface now and again to check on your stakes, because otherwise you do get penalties after 2 weeks. Yeah, so you have a 2 week grace of a stake that's been matured, etc. So I could click on this now. There is a stake. I've already clicked on it. So yes, we're on the staking page. Obviously, this is my YouTube wallet. I've earned $1.04 in wrapped Bitcoin at the moment. Obviously, if Bitcoin's doubling price now, that'd be worth $2.08. So you get, you basically get a bit of liquid wrapped Bitcoin, which is unique to Axion. As you can see, my ladder stakes here. So just to put something in perspective, right? With all what's going on in the world and everything else at the moment, and you know, having money and sitting in your bank account doing nothing, hypothetically. So on the 11th of February, which is only a couple of weeks back, 3 weeks back roughly, yeah, I invested 48 million, which at the current price is worth $335, right? Now bear this in mind, this was 3 weeks ago. So look at the dollar value, $335, right? Now, I've earned interest on that $335 in the last 3 weeks, yeah? That's the interest I've earned. So I've earned $1.54. Doesn't sound a lot in the grand scheme of things with crypto, where, you know, you could put $1,000 in something high risk and five extra money and stuff like that. But think of it as your money sitting in the bank doing nothing at the moment. You tell me what bank account you can put $335 in and after 3 weeks earn $1.54 in interest. Yeah, now this one matures on March the 13th, which is in 10 days time, so that'd probably be worth a couple of dollars by then. Yeah, so in 1 month, $343, you know, turning into a couple of dollars. Yeah. Now that's the beauty of ladder staking, because as you can see, all these are all different prices here. Look, so $1.68 there. This one's worth $3.49. This one's worth $3.89. Yeah, so as they all mature, you're earning them additional little incomes. Now, Axion at the moment is, I think we're at the bottom in terms of prices. Absolutely bang for your bucks. You're getting a ridiculous amount of Axion. Yeah, in my personal opinion. So you got to look at these as well. Is when Axion does a 10x, these ladder stakes that I've got in place at the moment, so this one, it's worth $3.49. Hypothetically, let's say 6 months down the line, Axion is 10x from where it is now. That is then worth $34, yeah? So you understand where I'm coming from with regards to these being like $3.89, 10x on that is $38, etc. This is how you make passive income in crypto, yeah? Obviously, you have to choose what I personally, you know, like to call safe projects. My personal opinion, obviously, it's not financial advice. You've got to do your own research and stuff. I personally think that Axion is a safe project. We've had our ups and downs. Metal, aka James, and oh, happy birthday, Metal, for yesterday, if you watched this video. We was in the Axion Friday show last night. There's only a few of us in there last night. And we had a really great discussion. Us that was in there last night got a few leaks, so if you've missed that, well, you missed it. But what I can say is the Axion Life, so we won't go on about this too much, right? Let me go down to the stakes. So when your mistakes matured, you'll click on matured stakes. I'll sort this out later to keep this video short and sweet. And just go over to actions, and all I, you know, can either withdraw it, restake it with the principal. So click restake. So look, the principal and the interest that I've earned, I can restake and choose how long, and then click restake. I won't do that yet because, you know, it might take a few minutes for the gas fees, but I'll sort this out later. And that's it, so on and so forth. Right, the Axion Lifestyle Store. If you come over to here, guys, they're going to keep the competition running at the moment. Basically, I think, let me have a quick look on this minute. So you click on competition, You'll come to here, you'll put in your Discord name, that is super important. Choose the file you want to upload and stuff like that. So let's go to the merch for a minute. So basically, do some designs, send them off, and winners that are picked, you'll see that your designs will be shown on the Axion Lifestyle store, I believe, and also you will get freebies. Yeah, so I don't know if it's like you might get free app, you know, you're going to get some Axion freebies. Yeah, official announcement should be coming out next week on how long they're going to extend it for, so don't quote me on that. But yeah, so definitely get your designs in, yeah, because it's still open at the moment. Price of Axion at the moment, yeah, it's not fantastic, but me, I dollar cost average in these areas, I really do, yeah. Been in crypto a long time, guys, so this doesn't bother me. It really, really doesn't bother me, yeah? Judging by Dex Tools, look, we've only had volume, $95, nothing in a moment. But what that means as well is volume can work both ways, selling and buying, yeah? So that this could say $20,000, yeah? And a big red fat candle down there. So yeah, it could have $20,000 worth of volume that are all sell pressure. Works both ways. What it's telling me at the moment is we're over 50% max staked, I believe, something like that. Yet again, don't quote me on it, I'm just going off the bat. And so on and so forth, yeah? So all I'm doing at main is dollar cost averaging. I am ladder staking. Now, you don't have to stake for 15 years if you don't want to. You could do exactly what I'm doing, which is, you know, like this one here is a month. This one here I've done for about 3-4 months, yeah? So on and so forth. So ladder staking is trying to get yourself in a situation that eventually maybe you've got, say, 200 stakes, yeah, that are like 1 or 2 weeks apart. So you eventually then are earning interest on a weekly or 2 weekly or a monthly basis, yeah? So that is proper passive income. And on top of that, you're earning a bit of wrapped Bitcoin that is just mounting up, you know, at the end of the day. So absolutely fantastic, in my opinion. Right, Vabble. Yeah, Vabble's got a competition going at the moment. Not so much a competition, actually. Let's just quickly go to... right, so we go to Vabble, major announcements. As if you click on this, it brings a Google form up, and it takes a couple of minutes to fill out, and three winners will each receive $50 by the end of March. So you get in there, come over, fill the form in, takes a couple of minutes. Absolutely fantastic. $50, yeah, for nothing, guys. Right, James and the team are absolutely smashing it out at the moment. I do believe that it's this week that they've selected a private few that are really smashing out the beta, trying to actually break it to see what's wrong with it, if there's anything wrong with it, and also to give feedback, yeah, on what they think should be changed, not changed, stuff like that. And then I do believe the beta will be open to us, the general public, end of April. Yet again, don't quote me on it. Times and dates can change. But I do believe James is doing it the right way and the team are doing it the right way, getting this this project as finished as possible, as much as possible. Sorry, I've got itchy nose, guys. As much as possible before releasing the beta. Yeah, so that we get a nice user experience. Vabble, interesting as anything here. Look at this, yeah? This is what I call super duper organic growth, yeah? Now, you have got bots and smart contracts that are buying it and it's dipping and selling it, da-di-da-di-da. But I love it when you look at this. You know, you go from that, just draw a line there, just real quick. See, so we're getting higher lows and it's just gradually organic going up, yeah? So we're at 138 at the moment. As I've said before, guys, Vabble, it's been 20 cents before. That was before all of the tokens was unlocked. Max supply is 1.4 billion. All right, putting it into perspective, projects like Electronium that I've been in since 2017, Electronium hit 20 odd cents and they've got 21 billion supply, yeah? In the last bull run, Electronium hit about 4 cents, yeah? And think of this, with 20 billion or 21 billion supply, Vabble's got 1.4 billion, yeah? So the way I look at Vabble, provided they do everything that they say they're doing and ticking all the right boxes, which I truly believe they are. I've been in quite a lot of Twitter spaces over the last couple of weeks where James has been in the Twitter spaces and stuff like that, and listening very carefully to what is going on. And I'm very comfortable dollar cost averaging. Even now, even though the price has gone up from here, I've dollar cost averaged way back before here. Yeah, probably for the last year, to be honest with you. Yeah. And I'm just, every spare bit of money I've got, I'm either loading up on Axion, I'm loading up on Vabel, yeah, for the next bull run. And also using a tiny bit of money. We're talking $50, $100, guys. Yeah, not thousands here, you know, in projects like what I'm going to show you in a minute, like this Gym AI, yeah? Because you've got to do a little bit of a gamble, provided you can afford to do it. Don't the next one I'm going to show you in a minute, don't just throw $1,000 at it and think you're going to be a millionaire, because it could rug pull. I don't know the team. I'm not comfortable with it at the moment. So I've just put a little bit of money in that should hit 10x, 20x, I could make a few $1,000s, right? And that is it, plain and simple. So what I'm going to show you next on that, yeah, please, maybe just put $10-$20 in, yeah, do your own research on it first and see what you think. But before I show you it, as I said, I'm super duper comfortable putting money in Axion, and I'm super duper comfortable putting money in Vabel, yeah. U-Trust, I'm actually dollar cost averaging back in with U-Trust as well, so we'll have to do another video on U-Trust. But yeah, so that being said, I'm going to show you a quick video of Gym AI, their YouTube one, and as you can see, they've only got 15 subscribers. It's relatively new, but let's just play this for a second. Feel buried alive, the city's outside. Suffocating and lonely in the crowd. I'm surrounded by. Now, I'm not sure how much I'm allowed to show of this, because obviously I'm recording another YouTube channel. So I've just done that little bit. So Gym AI, over to here. I'll actually hit subscribe on this, you know, at the moment and see what's what. But if we go over to the actual website. So another one of these AI projects. This one is a gym one. I'm in the Telegram group. What I don't like in the Telegram group, if I'm honest, yeah, is everything is emphasis on buy, bull run, you know, pump and all the rest of it. I hate stuff like that in projects, yeah. But that being said, it's relatively new and everyone wants to fill their bags, etc., etc. But about us, you can come over here to yourself, guys. I'm not going to link this down in my YouTube video like I normally do. So basically I would suggest you just come over to CoinGecko, just type in gym and it'd be gym.ai, yeah, and then up here you'll have all the information that you need, because I want to make sure that you guys actually physically go to the correct places, yeah, because there's probably scam bots out there and all the rest of it. And what I would suggest, if you can download the app, I've not done it yet, if you can download the app to your phone, I would not download it to your phone that has your, say, authenticator on it, or anything to do with your crypto related, just in case. All right, so that's my warning to you guys here, yeah. But putting that aside, yeah, if they do all what they say they're going to do, the price at the moment is absolutely bonkers, yeah. This when it came out, it had the initial huge pump. Let's show you that. Yeah, look, as most projects do, it come out, pump right up, yeah. So at one point it was 1.2 cents. At the moment it's 0.001, yeah. So just going back to his all-time highs, a 10x already there. That's the point I'm making, provided they do what they're doing, yeah. I've not deep dived into this enough, yeah. I'm not comfortable yet with the team. I don't know the team. It's not like Axion, you know. I know Andy, I know Dead Poet, I know James, yeah. T Deli, we all know. I know the team, yeah. I've been in it a long time and I know where Axion's going, yeah. Same as Vabel, yeah. I've spoken to James before, like texting, so to speak. Yeah, I've listened to him before on podcasts and stuff like that and Twitter spaces. I'm comfortable with Vabel, yeah. All the projects I go in, like U-Trust, Electronium, I am comfortable with them, yeah. But as I said, Outer Rings, anyone's watched my videos way back on that, you know, it actually done a 5x a couple of weeks back, yeah. From when I've first done a video on it, yeah. So check them out as well, yeah. They're doing pretty good. Look, the game is out, I think, as well. But getting back to Gym AI, look, $10 gets you 51,000 at the moment. Putting that in perspective, we have a 700 million supply. They're not saying it can do a U-Trust, but U-Trust has got 500 million supply. Sorry, yeah, they've got a 700 million max supply. U-Trust has got a 500 million supply, and it hit over a dollar. Now, I'm not saying Jim AI will hit a dollar. Let's be conservative. Let's just say 10 cents, yeah, in a bull run, and it does all what they say they're going to do, yeah. You're talking, I think it's 100x. Don't quote me on that. I'm just roughly working it out. Maybe even more than that, yeah. So the point being is putting $10 in there, which gives you 51,000 tokens at 10 cents. If I'm correct, that's $5,000. I think I'm right on that. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm right on that. So at 1 cent, that 51,000 turns into $500. Is that right? I think. So anyway, do your mathematics on it, guys. So the point being is for a very, very small amount of money, look, I can't even get a kebab for $10 in this country now, yeah, or go up the pub, 2 pints of beer. So sometimes high risk, high reward projects, chuck a tiny bit of money in, yeah, and just let it sit. And obviously if these rug pulled and disappeared, yeah, you've lost $10. If it goes up to 10 cents, you've earned $5,000, yeah, as simple as that. So thought I'd show you this one. As I said, it's quite nice what they're doing. The app, as I said, really with the app, don't have your run-of-the-mill phone. Always have a second. You should always have a second phone anyway, yeah, that you put stuff like this on, apps and stuff that you haven't got your say Gmail account linked to, etc. But yeah, if you want to check these guys out, by all means do. And as I said, don't forget Axion Lifestyle competition still on, so you just come over here, competition. Yeah, put your designs up, yeah, with a chance of a little bit of winning some freebies and obviously seeing your stuff on the merch store. Right, as always, be lucky in crypto and peace out.